Hi friends, welcome to your favorite YouTube channel, Gardening is My Love. Today I introduce before you Anjali Chakka, Artocarpus hirsutus, the wild jackfruit of Kerala, a tropical evergreen tree. So have you heard the name Anjali Chakka, the wild jackfruit? Have you ever tasted it? It is Kerala's own fruit, belongs to Moraceae family. Aini is a tall evergreen tree, grows up to 20 to 25 meters in height. Its fruits are edible, bright yellow, covered with seeds. It's an ornamental tree. So tree is almost as strong as teak, and the wood is used for shipbuilding, walls, floors of temples, mansions, etc. Now let me tell you about the different uses of the Anjali Chakka. The fruits are very sweet, edible, bright yellow in color with the seeds. These are usually used as an ingredient in snacks. So there are a lot of medicinal values behind this fruit. Ripe fruits are cooling in nature and aphrodisiac. Bark has the properties to cure ulcers, diarrhea and pimples. Roasted seeds powder mixed with honey for the treatment of asthma can be used. Oil from these fruits can be used for the treatment of skin diseases. Let me tell you, so those who have this Anjali Chakka, so how to extract the oil. So Anjali seeds are boiled in water for 15 minutes. Once it cools, water with these seeds are kept for a day. The oil appeared on the surface is collected and be applied on the skin for the treatment of various skin ailments. Even in different parts of Karnataka, we can find this tree. In Kannada, it is known as Hebbalasu. And many other common names for this fruit are wild jackfruit, Aini Pila, Aini Maram, Anjali, and in Tulu language, they call it as Pejakai. Pejakai is a delicacy during the summer season. So in the wild, you can get this fruit in abundance in northern part of the Karnataka. So this fruit is very tasty. As the fruit looks very colorful and very tasty. Seeds are roasted and eaten and contains 16 to 17% oil. Used locally in medicines. This Artocarpus timber woods have much influenced the expression of cultural diversity of Kerala, particularly in the construction of roofs, foundations, walls, floor of temples, etc. Arguably, the most important use of wild jack has been for the production of ships and boats. Just one point to note, it requires warm, humid climate and heavy rainfall, and it thrives in any type of soil. It is commonly found in Western Ghats from North Karnataka to Malabar region. A tree can be propagated through seeds or by grafting. Flowering season is from December to January. Ripe fruits you'll get in May and June. So, if you go to Malabar region or northern part of Karnataka or Western Ghats, enjoy this fruit. It's very tasty. Thank you for watching my channel. I have collected this wild jackfruit. or Hebbalasu from the farm of Pascal D'Souza. Yeah, so thank you for watching this channel. Have a nice day. If you are not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe, like and share.